I tried recording yesterday, but I never got around to it, if I'm honest. And I just wanted to record this game, see what the game has to offer, experience the story, you know? So I'm probably, yep, start new game. I'm probably gonna do Freedom. Yeah, I'm gonna do Freedom. And then I know that this game's loading screen is long, so I am going to fast forward. Finally! Here we go! World Entertainment and Panic Button presents.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I did not get far into this game whatsoever. So, this first episode, I'm gonna have an idea of what I gotta do. But after this, I'm gonna be completely confused. Minor head trauma. Okay, let me see. What do I need? Okay, so first of all, I need a battery and titanium. Two titanium. Okay. Five titanium. So I need to get that, two of that. Cave sulfur. Titanium. Okay, there's one titanium. Two titanium. Three titanium. I need two more titanium. I still hate these things. So far, I don't like the noise. But in the little bit of that I played, they've never attacked me. But still. Right, and this. Alright. Silicone rubber. Battery. Copper wire. O2 tank. I mean, I can get this, why not?
The fabricator draws from available data to provide advanced
Gonna need two more titanium. What is? I'm gonna leave that there, because if horror movies have taught me anything, it's to not mess with that. One titanium. Two titanium. Alright, I got enough. I build my repair tool, knife, and scanner. That is as far as I got. That's as far as I got. And I'm pretty much on my own. Scanner. Repair tool. I need one titanium for a knife. What do I need for this? Glass, titanium, silver. Four titanium, silver. First of all, do you want to repair this? That's nice. Wait, what did I need? One titanium. Five titanium. One quartz. One silver. Here's the thing. I don't exactly know how to mine silver. I have a feeling, like the other things, it's in the limestone deposit things, but it might be not. It might not be. Where's titanium? I know the few silver I have out, it has been down here, like down by these vines. Oh. I'm gonna scan you so I know exactly what you are. And then I'm gonna scan you and I'm gonna leave before you can attack me. What's in here? break sandstone. This is different. Silver. Okay, so sandstone gives me silver. Limestone gives me titanium. Okay. And I hate to say it, but I think it's also safe to say it. I'm on my own now. That's as much as I know. Lead. Sandstone can also give me lead. It's getting dark. It's getting dark. I don't like it when it... Did I pass it? Oh no, it's weird. Wait, I also need... How many more titanium? One titanium. So I need four more titanium. One quartz. It's dark in here. I don't like it. I don't like exploring at night. But I'm trying to get as much stuff as I can quickly so that I can. I'm trying to get whatever I need done quickly, so then I'm on my own, you know? Yeah, the last thing I can get before I'm on my own is the high capacity tank for O2. And now I'm just gonna start scanning random things. These things seem to not attack me. But their gas seems to hurt. Yeah, their gas seems to hurt quite a bit. Okay. Okay. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta run. Run. Leave me alone. Bit too far out from my base and I don't like it. What is this? Okay. Table coral. The first time I played this, this took me so much longer to do. Now it seems like I'm getting it done really fast. Ooh, I found another cave. Let me just go down here. I forgot I can scan myself. Okay, metal sights are normal. What am I looking for again? Titanium, that's what. This goes down quite a bit. Oh, a cave. I need titanium. Also, I'm speaking very quietly because it is currently 1:30 in the morning. Yeah, it's 1:30 in the morning and I don't want to wake anyone up.
This biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Okay, I gotta get up. So didn't I say I needed a total of 5? Oh no. Oh, that was way too close. Ooh. Can't I scan stuff in here? I'd assume so. What's this ball? Grab trap fragment? Beacon. Graph trap. Wait. Oh, so it takes multiple to get some, anything I scan? It takes multiple to get them. So, like, I had to scan 2 graph trap things to unlock the graph trap. Titanium. Right. I already know what you do, I just want to scan you.
Oxygen.
It's normal, okay. Thought there was limestone. Okay. What is this? Special equipment is required to collect this resource. Okay. Ooh. Salt. Metal. No, leave me alone. What's that on the right side of the screen? Titanium. I have 3. Didn't I need 5? 3? Something like that. I think I needed 5. There was a radio in the bay, like my pod thing. So I'm assuming that means I am getting a message. What the hell? Drooping singer. That's new. Can I go in here? I mean I can, but I'd prefer not to. I've had a simple change of heart, and I do not want to go in there anymore. Mobile vehicle bay fragment. I haven't scanned this yet. Copper. Hmm. Yeah, I need two more titanium, I think. Something like that. Why can't I find oh, I see you. One more titanium. I'm gonna run. No, stay away, please. Stay away, you two. Wait, what was that? What did I just pick up? Just looking to see if there's anything. Hey, what did I pick up? Gold. Alright, I picked up gold. I didn't even know there was gold. What did I open up to get the gold? I don't know. What did I open up? Please be titanium. It's titanium. Yes, thank you. Now, let me get up here.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay. I need a class. Then can't I take this off? I can. Okay. So, now, I am on my own. Tools. Knife.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Wait, was that mess? What did she say?
In construction of vehicles and power plants.
Habitat builder. Habitat builder. Oh wait, can't I build a base with this? I am gonna get it eventually then. I'm gonna start. I need copper wire, I presume. Table core. Oh, I need gold for that anyways, okay. So I need two silver, two table coral, silicone rubber. Okay. You're gonna open that. Right. So, that's 500 meters away. I might just have to go for it. I have not gone to one of these yet, so I don't know if I'm making a mistake. You know what, just in case I'm making a mistake. Wait till the saving game disappears, okay. So there, just in case. And now it's gonna be such a relief now that I can stay down here. So so much longer. Table coral. I gotta remember to keep an eye out for table coral. I don't like being up this far. I really don't. I have to if I want to progress. I know I need silver, so I'm going to take a quick detour. I kinda regret it. But I'm gonna take a quick detour and I finish that. Okay, that has jellyfish in it. I don't want to go down there, because last time I was with the jellyfish, they weren't too nice to me. You know what? Nice. Yeah. How does it feel? That's what I thought. Stay away from me. Oh, you want more? Okay. I'll give you more. You're okay. You can have more. Is it dead? No, it's not. Wait, is it? It's not dead. Stay away. I'm sorry. You can stay over there and live. I'll stay over here and live. Is that sandstone? Sandstone. Silver. Right? I need one more silver. No, stay away, I hear you. I hear you, and I know you want my toes, but I need them. Salt. Okay. Did I already scan what's ever in there? I think I did. Okay, I'm gonna go down a little bit because I see a sandstone. That's not silver, that was lead. Jellyfish. I don't like jellyfish. Limestone, I'm not even gonna open because I don't need anything from there right now. Limestone. Okay, I don't think there's any more in there. I don't like the jellyfish. I just don't like the jellyfish. That's metal. That's limestone. Copper. I'm just gonna take it. Oop. Sandstone? Yes! Right. Now I am gonna go. I am just gonna go over here to this pod. And then that's it. Oop. okay. Wait, can I pick it up? Oh, yep, I can. Okay. Oxygen. Okay, I've already seen the explosion because remember how I said that things took me a while to do? Yeah, that's one of the things I've already seen. But I just assumed that's like time in-game rather than progress. Ooh, sea glide fragment. I've never gotten a sea glide before. Abandoned PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Compass.
New blueprint acquired.
What's in this box? Hey, didn't I already finish this? I did. Okay. Oh, okay. So if you scan something you've already finished, it's just gonna give you a material. That one gave me titanium. It's dark! I don't like the dark. I never scanned metal yet? Thought I did. Alright, I don't. I'm just gonna take a quick peek of where I am. Nice. I am in the middle of nowhere. Just like before. Just like I'll be later. Okay, I hear you. Did I already get the creep vine samples? I did. And I don't know what to do now. I don't know. This is really as far as it bucks. Sea glide fragment. One more? No, I finished it. Okay. Sea glide. I wanna get a sea glide before I end it. Oh my god, I don't like this because I went out quite a bit. I went out pretty far and I don't like it. So, what I seem to have learned this time of playing is that limestone can give me copper and titanium. Sandstone gives me lead, gold, or... I just need a battery. I just need a battery and I can get a sea light. And to get a battery, I literally just need this. I need to drop something. Okay, he was staring at me. I thought he was gonna attack me. Okay. Battery. Now that I have a battery, I can make a sea glide. Converts torque into thrust underwater via propeller. So, what was it gonna make? Habitat builder. Battery, wiring kit, computer chip. Battery. I got a battery. Wait, no, what did I get? What did I just make today? Computer chip. I made a computer chip. Wiring kit. And a battery is all I need, right? Yep, I just need two more acid mushrooms. So, with a habitat builder, if I am right about what it does, I can just build a base anywhere.
The builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Okay, so habitat builder. So, isn't there storage in here, right? There is. Okay, so what can I put in here? I'm gonna put some of my metal and the grapevine. I'm gonna put all my copper, my lead, quartz. I'm gonna put all of this stuff. Actually, the metal I have at right now. Grapevine, I'll just take out. Sulfur, fire extinguisher. So I got the knife, I got the habitat builder, I got the scanner, I got the repair tool, I got another one.
Cafeteria, what the hell? I'll crush into a cave system.
Only 400 meters away. Before I forget, I'm gonna save it. And then before I end the episode, I wanna see what. What does this habitat builder do? What? Where? Did I put the habitat builder away? No, it's right here. Okay. Oh. Okay, so. Ooh. Stay away. There's another one, radio? Oh. Foundation, I need titanium and lead. Two titanium and one, two lead. I have that.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached.
Lead?
We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin.
So, where to put this? Can I put it above water? I don't think I can. If I just put it like right there. Oh no. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. Alright, so I got a foundation now. Compartment. L compartment. T compartment. Okay. Okay. Right. So, I compartment. Oop. Another I compartment. So, 4 titanium. Okay. Wait, no, in here, right? 4 titanium, I should have that. I do. How do I make a door? Reinforcement, window, hatch, quartz into titanium. One quartz to titanium for that hatch. Alright, so now I should be able to go inside, right? I can.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
There's no water. Oxygen production offline. How do I get power? Isn't there... Oh wait, there's different things. Ooh. Solar panel. Base attached air pump. Base attached air pump might be it. Pump oxygen from a powered habitat to an attached pipe ladder. Fabricator. Radio. Medical kit fabricator. Wall locker. Locker and aquarium. And then a sign. Okay, so it might be the solar panel. Two quartz, two titanium, one copper. But how do I... there. Alright. What was it? Two quartz, two titanium, copper. Two quartz, two titanium, one copper. Two quartz, one titanium, two copper. I need to get two quartz. Oh, it was two quartz, two titanium, right? Two titanium, one copper, right? Yeah. So now I just gotta get two quartz. I'm gonna finish, like, I'm gonna get power to this and I'm gonna end up. Stay away! Oh my god, that actually did quite a lot of damage. Okay. Okay. Restore. So this should be able to provide oxygen.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
It can. Oh my god, yes. Yes. What is this? Multi-purpose room? Vertical connector. Glass compartment. Okay. Okay, now I'm actually getting somewhere. I might want to like make this more convenient for myself and eventually connect this to that. Just extend the base. I'm gonna... Oh, it's only 77%. Oh my god. I'm actually pretty satisfied with where I ended this. Okay, so I'm gonna save the game here. And I'm gonna end it here. Alright, anyways, I'm really enjoying this game, although I'm at the very beginning. And there's nothing but ocean. And I have thalassophobia. And I don't know what's down there. And I know it gets scarier and scarier and scarier. But we don't have to worry about that. We don't have to worry about that. Oh, my bad. There's nothing but ocean and a crashed ship. For miles and miles and miles. Let me scan myself before I end it. Okay. So, Hope you all enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will upload a part 2 fairly soon. Alright, bye.